Star Boy. We wondered where you got to. Come here, boy! Dagnabbit! Sure would have liked it if you two made proper acquaintance.
God damn it. You put this out for him?
No.
It looks like someone else has found his way to your boy's heart. Through his stomach.
It ain't possible. Merlin and me, we're a team. Who'd want to come between a man and his best friend?
What's that? Some kind of wiener mate?
Will you look at that? That damn dog? Think that belongs to the boy you're looking for?
Nah. Came from someone much older. A teenager, maybe.
Jesus, married a milkmaid.
Hey, you know about any other folks going missing in Cedar Hills lately?
Well, I don't know. Who would know a thing like that?
Well, somebody does. That sound. Stay behind me. So, what is this thing?
The grape?
Yeah, what is it for?
It's, for the furnace, I think.
You don't know for sure?
Yeah, I work at the mill, not in the mill.
That's what I need. Gotcha. Stand back. All right, take this. Use the radio in my car and call the station.
Where are you going? You really think that boy's down there?
I don't know. I got a feeling, and it's not a good feeling. Hey, I'm gonna need you to take this too. Make sure the sheriff gets this.
Oh boy, I don't know.
I need your help here, Tom. I wouldn't ask if I didn't.
I just don't know if I'm made of the stuff, buddy.
They don't call it a higher calling for nothing. You gotta rise to meet it. You can do this.
I can do this.
Hey, I'm counting on you, Tom Hope. Damn it. Maze down here. This has got to be it.
What is that?
This place turns my stomach. Things just get weirder and weirder down here. Goddamn small spaces.
Ah!